This is your house, and this is the gas station in your neighborhood. You know the one, the empty pumps, the boarded up windows. It's an eyesore, but it's what you can't see or smell that may be the real problem. Places like gas stations, dry cleaners, and factories all handle chemicals that sometimes spill and soak into the ground. These chemicals, like gasoline and solvents, can spread through the ground and become a vapor. These vapors can rise beneath your home and enter through small cracks and openings in your foundation, like at your sump system. This is called vapor intrusion, and it can go unnoticed for a long time. Usually, you can't see, smell, or taste if it's happening. This is a problem because breathing these vapors in can cause serious health issues. If we discover that your neighborhood is at risk, we'll reach out and provide you with more information. We may also ask to test your home. With your permission, we will install a small sampling device on the lowest level of your home to see if there are any vapors present underground. We might also need to take an above-ground air sample. If something is found, a vapor mitigation system can be installed to fix it. This is a series of pipes and fans that keeps vapors from entering your home by moving them up out of the ground. This is the same solution used to treat homes with high radon or methane levels. To learn more about vapor intrusion, go to michigan.gov/vapor intrusion.